So Papri was able to catch up with Ramit Ramukrella, the highest run scorer for the Royal Team this year. Ramit, nearly 1,000 runs this season. What sort of mindset are you in before going into the all-important big match?
Well, it's been a good season so far for me. I mean, I've been scoring, but when it comes to the big match, it's a different ball game, and altogether, I mean, I have to be focused 100% and do my best, hopefully.
And you'll have to counter the likes of Nirmal Vikramasekara, who's the highest wicket taker for the Dhonians. What sort of plan have the Royals come up with as a team?
Well, first of all, SSC is a different wicket. I mean, compared to the other wickets, it's a completely flat track, so I don't think there won't be anything much for the spinners. So we haven't really mastered that. So it'll just be another bowler for us.
Right, as a senior player, as a colorsman, what sort of support do you give to the team and to the captain?
Well, more than a senior player, being the opening batsman this year, I think I have to bat at least for two sessions. So batting, occupying the crease and batting for a long time is mainly my plan.
And the three-day game is definitely going to be physically and mentally tough for an individual playing the big match, especially going into a big occasion like the 131st Test of the Blues. As a team, Royals, what sort of mindset are they in?
Well, obviously we've been practicing very hard, and when it comes to fitness and practice, we've had plenty. So, altogether, I think the boys are all pumped up.
And the Royals experienced two losses against Trinity and Prince of Wales just before the all-important one. Why do you think it's the reason behind that was?
Well, mainly in Colombo, we were used to all the flat tracks because of the SSC, and when we went to Kandy, we found that it was a very good spin track, and we were not really prepared for that. But I mean, first of all, to win, you must first learn how to lose as well. So it's all in part of the game. So I think that was a good experience as well.
Right, and your final words to the Dhonian camp?
Well, watch out. That's all I have to say.
Thanks.